Tech will frequently carry false identification papers, making positive identification of the victims nearly impossible. Iowa last night killed 29 persons and injured 15 others. Bruce Hall reports. The flash fire spread throughout the second story bar in a matter of seconds. Those who escaped reported smelling gasoline before the room was engulfed with flames. And two eyewitnesses who would not allow their faces to be shown told WWL-TV newsman Bill Elbert it was arson.
I'm not going to say murder. I will say that what was done was done in grief.
Those inside said there was massive panic and people started to run all over. Most headed for the windows, but that proved to be a tragic decision. They were stopped immediately by iron bars on the windows. Only a few people were able to slip through. Story bar in a matter of seconds. Reported smelling gasoline before the